It is night time. There's nothing here. You bunch of liars. scenario, but this place looks like it. Ryan, go here. Fire. Oh, there's a snail. I was not expecting to be a snail. Alright, we're leaving these snails alone. Where are you guys coming from? What the fuck? This can get scary. Oh, this one's such oh very lovely. I use myself a lot. torch. Always I do. You broke my leg, you ass. Nothing to throw. Take it. So. Okay, you have to trap two arm, go for it. Stop throwing shit. Thank you. you. Oh, what the fuck? There's so many. Scyther's Dex. Sure, let's make these weird daggers. I have no interest in trying. Just so I can kill this guy. Thank you. I'm back. Seriously gonna follow me in here? Alright, 1 second, I gotta help the dog. Let's level up real quick so that way I don't die and lose all these souls for one level up. Now let's beeline it for the... Dung? Yeah, maybe. This looks like the right of that elevator all the way back up. Since I rebooted this stream. I wish the scythe was better. Like, it's good. It's not as strong as my sword. It's not gonna be as strong as my sword. Thank you. call it that. Definitely beatable. And just a little surprised he does so much fucking damage. I'm gonna start upgrading my FP because I don't think I can summon these better ones because I don't have enough FP to summon them with. Great violet in the fucking paradise. Try range belt, nah. Sounds lame. Damn, you hit hard. Jellyfish this time. Actually, I'm gonna go to a round table because I forgot. Hey, it's you.
Greetings. My name is Roderick. Isn't this place a round table hold? I never knew the guidance, although it's all a bit much for me. I'm still looking for my own. It's all a bit much. I'm still looking for my own.
Oh, your divinity, have mercy and grant me for... I didn't notice you there. I'll be doing my job. Just lay out your arm. Those words were not meant for you. I may be prisoner to you, but my prayers are my... Well, I've had my son. The girl you bore here, she's crestfallen and can scarcely swing a blade, but she has a gift for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her. Their eyes shed a...
So he was talking about her. So
it's all a bit much. I'm still. You're telling me I possess some kind of gift? I don't believe you. If I do have this talent, and I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Mass certainly. He does. I know he's tracking town. If I do, I suppose I should. I'll ask Mass.
Back already. No matter. The girl. Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute? Absurd. I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.
I'll ask Master Hugh. Good to see you again. I have you to thank, don't I? I can happily announce I'm as yet unsure. But, and if there's any... Well, I serve Roderica.
We meet again.
I apologize for any offense given.
So?
You defeated Godric and Clint. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of store. Well done. Something to mark the occasion. As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days, no need to be polite. I've no use for it. So you've met D. D is an old friend. We found ourselves due, but our paths have since, though that's hardly an uncommon. D was telling me that he discovered the mark of the centipede. The centipede is an ancient, as long as, and we may be able, if only I could speak, and if they were like you.
Are you acquainted with a man, you know, the piteous fellow hiding? He was a formidable spellblade. Don't let his easy air deceive you. He was wise beyond his years. No more than you see him now. Like his take well the left. That's how you end up when grace is sullied.
Well then. May the golden orb.
I was mute that whole time, I'm probably gonna go steal this tower, I'm probably gonna go shoot. control, see what happens. Crab. I don't know what that is. Sure. Hey, it's a boat fucker. Sure. That's cool. Up there. Boys. down. You mean death? Okay, sure.
You.
I'm gonna see Mr. Pothead again.
Hello, Cos. I didn't think anyone knew about this place. Except us. Ah! Are you going to be the new potentate? Gosh. Truly. It's not easy being potentate. I know. It's just a little test, Cos. Your skin isn't so smooth, is it? You need slick, slidey hands to be potentate, you know? I'm sorry, cuz. But I don't think you've got what it takes. What a shame. Don't look so glum. We can still chat. Come back and visit me. Don't look so glum. We can still chat. Come back.
Thank you. Let's go here. We'll get inside there. Oops, or whatever you say. Interesting. We'll experiment here. That's one. Just because I'm curious. Yep. Yep. Okay. Not wanting that. Secret. You better. Found it. Yeah, okay. Who could have guessed? I was curious, okay? You don't learn anything, you don't try anything. That's how I see it. Yeah, okay, cool. I like how the idea. I'm gonna throw a rock in this one. The other one? No, let's just jump in head first. The logic makes all the sense. Up the way. It's actually riot this time, instead of trying to find secrets. Secret? No. He hit like a fucking island. Like, what the fuck? You're too strong. Run away. Ah. Thank you. No, you broke it. Progress here. Games. Connect to a ladder. Wait a second. I'm gonna stop the stream here in a second. I just wanna see the abilities. That looks like something you can shoot. Alright. Cause like look at there's no way. This has to connect to that. I'm gonna go. I will see you Tuesday. Hope you have a good one. Let's level up first. Just get a quick level or two. Have a good one. See ya.